You can take the train with me or ride yourself. Makes no odds to me. I've been hearing some things about you, John Marston.
Really?
That perhaps you're more in need of my help than I thought.
Is that so?
Some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor.
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
I'm gonna take the train. You can come with me or ride ahead to El Matadero. Hello to you, sir. It's the only way to travel, so they keep telling me. We'll get off at Casa Madrugada and ride from there. There should be some horses for us across the way. He could help us. We'll ask around when we get there, but we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts, not me. What does the army want with this Louisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls. Here we are. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it? Whoa! All right, let's find this Carlos guy. Carlos.
Si.
We're here for Luisa. She's still being held up in the caves?
Yes. She's still up there. Who's the cowboy?
We're here to help.
Muy bien. I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
I will keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
Hope you're ready for this.
¿Qué quieres? ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Hace calor hoy. Bien bochornoso, ¿verdad?
¡No lo voy a decir otra vez! ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Oye, soy yo, Carlos. Pues trabajo en el matadero.
No me importa quién eres. Esta es una zona militar prohibida. Vete a casa.
Me gustan sus botas. Muy bonitas. Mi hermana tiene las mismas.
Pinche campesino de mierda. Te voy a colgar al lado de tus cerdos.
¡Váyanse al infierno, traidores!
Well, I say we've waited long enough. Follow me, we'll shoot our way in there.
¿Qué son estos gringos? God damn it!
¡Hijos de puta!
Oh, no, you don't. I'll kill you all.
Try getting up from that!
You animal, she sent the girl! Follow me.
God damn it.
Come on, I can't do this by myself. Jesus. What the hell? Looks like Keep watch while I get it ready.
That's enough! You're all dead, amigo!
Ojo, pendejo!
This ain't nice. I know.
All right, get back behind that table. Stand back, damn it! Here goes. Right, let's see if we can all get out of here in one piece.
You want to stop doing that?
Le voy a demostrar mi puntería.
¡Tómamela! Yo soy John Marston!
Our chance. Looks like Carlos left us some horses. Come on. Let's go before any more of them show up.
Come on, come on!
Work! Something doesn't feel right here. There he is. Talk about cutting it fine.
Luisa, gracias a Dios.
Thank you for saving me. You're a good man. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Gasquilla one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
Yep.
Quieren salvarnos de los brujos.
Estoy cansada. ¿Vamos a la cama?
Sorry. I'm in a world of my own.
No seas mal.
Te dejo soñando en el suelo, imbécil.
En el sepulcro.
Hola.
Cálmate, imbécil. Buena.
Estás durmiendo ahorita.
Pesos podemos retirar a mi cuarto y conocernos mejor, ¿eh?
No me toques. Me gusta la
foto.
No tengo nada.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, I thank you. Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Marston. How you keeping, sir?
Just fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, very well, sir. Thank God my wife died. Unlucky in love, lucky in cars. Garzon, champagne for everyone.
Keep playing, Mr. Ricketts.
Oh, I'm sorry, Herr Muller. I'll keep playing you in servitude for the rest of your life on Earth, if that makes you happy. Yes, I shall indeed, sir.
Well, then, your deal.
Oh, Mark.